Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, and good night to whoever's watching. It is Monday 27th, 1:27 in the morning. I just checked before recording, but I forgot, to be honest. I had a brain fart. Anyways, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing chest. Today it's, again, like I said, it's a Monday now. It's brand new. It's right. It's bright in the morning, even though it's dark, you know, it's pretty late, but this is usually when I work out. Today, a little bit of recap. I went to church. I woke up on time and went to church. That was great. Had a great time, great service. But that, I went straight to a business meeting with this guy that's going to give me an opportunity to start editing videos and perhaps hopefully start filming and helping him make videos for him, which is great. At the moment, I'm keeping it as a side hobby just because obviously I still need to do my 9-to-5, even though I have a side hustle that's actually making me money now. I can't just quit right away. I need to slowly make that side hustle my actual income, and I'm not gonna quit my job until 1.5 to 2x the income I'm making full time right now. But what we talked about was pretty much, he has his own company that does editing. Like he does editing for other social media people, but the thing is that he wanted me to help with the editing. So that's what I'm gonna be doing on my days off. So Sunday and Mondays, since they are my days off from work, I am gonna be doing a good 8 to 10 hours of working for him as my side gig at the moment, and we'll see where that takes us. All right, guys, we already did our abs and we already started warming up with this. We got two more sets in before we start the incline movement. That's good. Good second set there. As you can tell, we're getting pumped 30. Just getting that blood in. All right, guys. Let's do our last set. I feel like I got a hair. There you go. There's always hairs in my shirt, and they get ticklish. So I'm always trying to find one in my shirt to take it off. There you go. That was good. Holy damn. And we're not warming up too much. We want to keep the energy for the two-plater, just because I know that's going to be a very crucial and hard set for me. And I need all of the extra energy stored inside, because I am going to be pushing myself really, really hard for just 3 reps. Thank you. Yeah, that felt pretty light. I felt really light. Let's rest up a bit and let's do a play in a quarter. For this one, we're only gonna be doing three. We wanna really, really feel the weight on this one.
Shit.
That felt nice. The first one that I did, I wanted to pause it to see if I was able to pick it up with like a 1 second pause. The second two was like a little touch and go, but that was nice. It felt really good. It moved the way I wanted to. So now let's do two plates on both of them. Let's do our top set, bro. The goal here is to do three. Man, if you guys are not like a little bit nervous when you hit your top set, bro, then you're not going heavy enough. I am scared. I am nervous, but I'm ready. Let's do this. Whew. That was three, bro. I felt like I could do one or two more. I'm not gonna lie. But that was good. That was three. I was starting to see stars. I ain't gonna lie. Ooh, I'm happy with that. I'm really happy with that. Let's go. Now that we got that out the way, now we're gonna focus on just strength now. So three sets here, 6 to 8. And we wanna pause at least a little bit, like a quick second. All right, and I'm back. Ooh, that was good. I feel like I could do two more sets of those. Let me rest up and we'll go back at it again. Do our second set. Let's go. Stay confident, Carlos. Come on. Here's where you're going to surpass your limits. Right here, right now. Come on. Last set, we gotta push ourselves. Come on. I feel like I could do one more, but I didn't want to risk it. 5 is good enough for this week. Whew. I really did push myself here. Now let's go to our next movement. It's going to be a chest press. I love this one. Very simple. It gets straight to the point. And I get really solid pumps here. I'll put the seat a bit higher. That's better. Thank you.
Nice. Second set. Damn. Bro, just stupid prompts. Last set was really nice. I really like that one. But I know this one, it could be better. Whew, come on. That's it. That's just burning up, guys. Super nice. On to the next movement. Slides, but we're going in higher movement. And we're just going to be going down right here. We're not doing this side. This is just to warm up our blood flow, our chest. But now we're going to go down. Chest is popping up, super nice, it feels real nice. All right, guys, second set here. We gotta push now, push. Come on, squeeze. Stretch, squeeze. Stretch, squeeze. Stretch, squeeze. Yeah. Next day, guys, and also last day here. Thank you. Beautiful done, guys. Beautiful done. Give yourself a clap. Ah, beautiful. So right there. Let's go kill it with some dips. They're eyeing me, bro. They want me. And they're going to get it. They're going to get it right now. I'm debating to even buy one of those belts that you put on so you can put weight on it. I feel like I should start buying one because it's going to take me like a week just to even get it. But the thing is, I don't want to spend money. I'm going to try to find one under 30. If I can find one under 30, I'll buy it. If not, I'm going to just wait it out, bro. I really don't need it. I just got to do it to failure. That's all. So we're going to do 3 sets here till failure. And then we're going to end it with some tricep pulldowns. And then we got to do cardio. It is 248. So I'm happy with the progress we're doing. That was a good, I'll say, an hour and a half workout. Really solid. Really solid. Really solid. I thought it was going to take longer than that. But thankfully, it didn't. Well, that was good. First set was done perfectly good. That was the failure. Now the door second set till failure. Set number 3 right here. That's it. On to triceps. Oh, damn. Almost fell. Right here. That's really gonna blow my triceps. That felt nice. All right, guys, let's get the second set in. Same weight. Come on. Choices are so good right now. All right, guys, come on. Let's keep going. Traces are burning so bad. Oh. fourth and last set right here. Push, Carlos. Come on. Perfect. Let's go flex a little bit in the mirror and then we'll go do our cardio. I checked the time, it's 3:18 in the morning. We finished our workout. You guys saw I was flexing for a little bit, and now we're gonna do our 30 minute cardio of today. We're gonna get that done. We should be out of here by like 3:40, 3:45, hopefully. Be home by 4 o'clock, drink our last protein shake. Call it a night. You know what, I'm not doing a protein shake tonight. I'm gonna do 2 yogurts tonight. I'm feeling generous on myself. So I'm doing 2 yogurts. 80 calories each, that's 160 calories, and that's 24 grams protein. I'm good with that. So we're gonna rock and roll with that, enjoy our last meal, and then call it a night, guys. That was our first day off. Second day off, it's already started today. So we're gonna wake up and enjoy it, work, and enjoy the time, bro. Catch you guys up in the few when I'm at the house.
All right, guys, I just made it home. It is 4:36. I'll see you guys tomorrow.